The finals of the men's aerials, the last of the freestyle ski competitions at Vancouver 2010, and Jarrett Peterson of the USA, about to perform his special trick, the so-called Hurricane. A back full, triple, full full, with a 360-degree turn in the first somersault. And he made it. The landing wasn't perfect, but that was one of the most complex acrobatic routines anyone had ever produced. It was high risk, but he needed a high score to get amongst the medals. The 27-year-old from Boise, Idaho, had a jump with a degree of difficulty, a huge 4.9, and it thrilled the 9,000 fans at Cypress Mountain. At the Turin Olympics, he'd finished seventh, but this was out of this world. His coaches were over the moon too. Because Peterson had wowed the judges. Liu Zhongqing, one of the strong Chinese contingent. They had four men in the top seven in the World Cup rankings. Liu was perhaps the one least expected to win. But he was lying in third place after his first jump, and this was his chance. Great landing, and for the 24-year-old graduate of Shenyang Sports College, celebration time. He'd stood on a podium only twice in his life, and now, with a back full, full, double full, he had outperformed all of his teammates, including Han Xiaopeng, the defending champion, who'd failed to make the final, along with the hot favorite Anton Kushner of Belarus. But the second jump score for Liu was 6 points fewer than Peterson. His jump had been less difficult, and that put him behind the American in second place. Well, if Anton Kushner had crashed out, Belarus still had Alexei Grishin to cheer. He was only lying 10th in the World Cup rankings, but here, on the big Olympic stage, so far, he'd been outstanding. And brilliant once more. The degree of difficulty on the jump, not as high as Peterson's, but the execution was superb. The overall result was surely going to be close. Before his jump, Grishin had simply said to himself, "I have to do it." And what he did was a back full, full, double full. Grishin, the 30-year-old Belarusian, who used to be a trampolinist, now performing on skis and off the kicker. And he'd done it. He'd stayed ahead of Peterson. Kyle Nissen was still to go, but the Canadian would slump to fifth after his last jump, and Alexei Grishin was the champion, with Jarrett Peterson of the USA in second and Liu Zhongqing of China in third. It had been a competition of surprises, and what a night for the veteran. He'd won bronze at Salt Lake City, and 8 years on, here he was, taking the gold in Vancouver.